So today we're going to be styling everybody's favorite basic blue jeans. Now these are my absolute favorite. They're actually very, very old. I think I got these from Forever 21 or definitely not Zara. Mostly Forever 21 or maybe Myntra or something. Almost about 4 to 5 years ago, and they still fit me really well, which is amazing. And so the last time I did jeans on my YouTube, my style was completely different. Now my style has taken an absolute 360 degree turn, so I thought it's fair enough for me to talk about how I would like to style my jeans this season, how you can also style your jeans using some basic staples from your wardrobe. I had so much fun shooting this. I also have a new ring light, by the way. I don't know if you can see the difference, but I'm loving it. This is the first time I've actually ever used a ring light, and I'm still shooting on my phone, and I know I'm in a bra, but that's because I was doing fashion shots for this video and I did not want to change into a different blouse or a top to shoot the intro. So forgive me, and now let's start.
I met a girl from the UK. She a dime, she a cutie. I tell her call me if she wanna see me. She love the green and she love when it rains. She said bring up the money from the ATM. Tell your mom from your ATM. Me no back, you go shopping with your ATM. Go lunch with your ATM. The way back and clothes from your ATM. Wanna glow every time you come in. Be the one with the bag when you are with your friends. I met a girl from the UK. She a dime, she a cutie. I tell her call me if she wanna see me. She love the green and she love when it rains. She said bring out the money from the ATM. Tell your mom from your ATM.
Bus ho gaya. These were the 5 looks. I tried to keep them extremely stylish, out of the box, but also at the same time kind of doable. So I hope you guys like it. You cannot comment because unfortunately I am disabling the comment section yet again, but I would still love to know what you guys think of this entire video. So please tag me on Instagram, mention me in your stories. I love going through your stories. It makes my day, it warms my heart. So please do that, and don't forget to subscribe. We're almost at 1 million. And also, by the way, my next video is going to be on my jewelry collection, how I like to style my favorite jewelry pieces, where I get it from, basically an entire encyclopedia on my jewelry pieces, favorite ones. So wait up for that as well. It's gonna be a chatty one. I'm sure you're gonna enjoy it. And I'll take your leave now. See you soon.